Oh, it's hot. It's going all over. It's just a drag here. Gotta look at it yet. Oh man, these leaves are killing me. Adding more drag. Wait, trying to control this fish. Looking like a good hook here. It's definitely a good one. Took the second fly, little chromioid. I tied, got a little bit of flash to it. Just a little. There goes that drag. This fish has got a bite. Gonna let it run. Reel it back in. Let it run. Couldn't believe it got here. Not a single car in the parking lot. It's a Monday though, so yeah. After a Bills victory too, so there's that. Biting. No head shaking going on though. It was all runs so far. Oh, he's getting there. Not quite. Size 20 hook, so it's real tiny. So gotta be careful because they could spit that out, shaking their head, turning them when they if they face you. That's why you want to make sure they're properly tired out before you try to bring them to the net. Because when they're facing you, a little head shake, that hook pops right out, you lose them right at the net. We call that the easy release, but I'd rather land the fish. Whew. My arm's getting a little tired here. Okay, I'm in my fly line, so I gotta be careful here. I'm gonna loosen the drag just in case he runs. Oh, that's a beast. Oh, that's a nice looking fish. Alright. Yeah. Whew. Alright. a tiny little hook. Oh, look at it. Here in this corner of the mouth. Too easy. Okay. Let's get a nice photo of this guy. That's the fish I caught yesterday. That kite looks just the same. We'll have to compare. There you go, buddy. Happy Halloween, trick or trout.